Ok, buongiorno a tutti, mi chiamo Isabel e ho cominciato questo circolo molti, ma molti anni fa. Hi everybody, my name is Isabel. I started this conversation circle many, many years ago. The exact date, I think it's either 1986 or 1988. I started it because I had just been hired by Clark University to teach Italian. And I figured I need some input. I can't just dig out Italian from the air. The Italian I knew when I was a kid. And plus, I got a degree on it. So I started to the circle to keep me flowing in Italian. And that's the beginning. I looked around for who was interested. And sure enough, there were so many Italian-American names in the telephone book at that time. And I realized that in my church, so many. And so I started asking, "Do you want to speak Italian? Do you want to speak Italian?" And so we got a group. And the group just got a little bigger, a little smaller, a little bigger, a little smaller, a little bigger. At least 14 or 15, if not more, have passed away. And because most of the Italian Americans were older, we were surprised, though, that the younger generation, the great-grandchildren are interested, but now they're studying it in college. And now if we go to the other room, perhaps we'll do that some other time, you will see two students from Holy Cross who are mingling with us, and they will share their experience, and it's wonderful to see the intergenerational dialogue that ensues.
La vita, la sua vita è con gli altri ragazzi, è interessante perché molte persone o le emozioni come simile al ragazzo nel libro.
E questo ragazzo abita in Italia?
Sì.
Dove?
And we're just very lucky that we can have them with us. So the circolo keeps changing, but we always need new voices, new ideas. The only requisite, now mind you, mi raccomando, signori, attenti a questo che sto per dire. The only requisite is that you speak or try to speak only in Italian for the 2 hours we meet. I'm gonna check and see if they're speaking Italian now. Let's see. With a 15-minute break, we have coffee, and then we can speak if they want. Because sometimes they say, "No, vogliamo continuare a parlare italiano." No, we want to continue. We can speak English for those 15 minutes. So that's the only prerequisite we have. So I invite you all to come. We're having a Christmas party, I think, the 8th of December. You're all quite welcome. If you want to bring some, non so, un biscotto, non so, forse una lasagna, c'è qualcuno che porta pure la roba calda. Some people bring hot stuff. Please come. At that time, you don't have to speak Italian because some people bring their spouses and their parts of their family. Some people don't, so we kind of speak a little English then, and we will sing Italian Christmas carols. Va bene? Arrivederci!